what kind of keeps me up at night is concerns about losing the resilience of the landscape due to climate change and just the trickle-down effects to what that means for our communities.
We are seeing fires on a scale that we've never seen before. Very hot fires, big fires that are just decimating the land.
Because of our hotter, drier summers, that ability for forests to naturally regenerate themselves is diminishing.
When you think about reforestation, and some people might go, what is that? It's reestablishing trees and other vegetation in those areas that might need a boost.
This nursery is one of six federal Forest Service nurseries in the United States. Right now we grow about 3 to 4 million seedlings every year. By planting a Douglas fir seedling that you see here, it's got a head start out there, and then you'll have a nice bigger tree more quickly than you would normally under natural regeneration.
It's kind of an investment now into helping sequester carbon in several ways, which is one of the things that can help address climate change, because trees and vegetation are really good at that.
For forests to be serving really as carbon sinks, they have to be healthy and resilient and growing.
There's this great opportunity through this reforestation project to create local jobs, build skills around inventory and monitoring, seed collection. There's a multi-level linkage that really comes into driving a stewardship economy and, you know, rural vitality.
There's definitely this energy with leadership, with our partners, to start doing a lot of really good, big work. We're ready to go.
I'd want policymakers and leaders in Idaho to know that it's both financial support, but also, you know, policy support that helps us build these reforestation programs.
This is a big endeavor. The key is to get involved, and everybody can play a part in helping with that.
By putting our energy into those things we can have an impact on, we can start to positively offset some of these larger worldwide issues that we're all struggling with.
There's many, many links to why reforestation is important, not just to address climate change, but retaining, you know, the values we love about the landscape we live in.